Good morning. This is H.B. Pitchloeb for JNS Biblical Productions, May 12, 2017. In searching for a real-life example of a person who is laying up for themselves treasures in heaven, where neither moth, rust, nor thieves will destroy them, we just received an email from such a person. Here she is in her home to share the good news about her project on the way to live the way God asked her to live. Welcome, Maired Nesbitt from Tipperary, Ireland.
Hi, thank you for having me.
Maired, I've heard your Irish violin music on the shows Lord of the Dance and Celtic Woman. So what is your newest project that you are working on?
On May 20th, my family and I are going to be on a radio program where we're going to be talking about and playing tunes from our home in Tipperary.
And tell us why this is so special.
We're going to be releasing an album called The Devil's Bit Sessions on June 16th. It includes 19 tracks of brilliant traditional Irish music that we grew up playing with some chats along the way.
Wow, that really sounds like storing or laying up your treasures in heaven.
You bet. This release is so special to me. I couldn't be more proud.
Maired, I am honored to have you on JNS today, representing the passage from Jesus' Sermon on the Mount, Matthew chapter 6, verse 21, where your treasure is, there your heart will be also.
Mr. Pitchloeb, traditional Irish music and playing the violin are my whole life. I brought along a photo for you to see for your viewers of me playing on Celtic Women.
Impressive. Would you play us a little something on your violin?
Absolutely. Thank you very much for allowing me on JNS. This will help me promote traditional Irish music so that it will always be preserved in heaven.
Yes, in heaven, not just on earth. Now we are going to hear from our next guest, Mr. Oliver Murdstone of the Murdstone Silver Mines.
Mr. Pitchloeb, I have some bad news. Mr. Murdstone died. Apparently he had stones in his kidneys and arteries, and he died of a stroke. So unfortunately we weren't able to hear his successful story of his silver mines from which he made millions.
Does he have anybody here who can speak for his accomplishments?
Well, his wife is here that lived off of him.
Hello, my name is Lucy Murdstone, Oliver Murdstone's third wife. Oliver left me $10 million from his silver mines. Now I can buy another home in the Caribbean and an airplane. So there, I buried Oliver in silver coffins so that he will go to heaven in style.
Mrs. Murdstone, your sweet husband cannot take his silver coffin to heaven, even if it is only earthly possession.
Who are you? The official gatekeeper? I'll just buy you off like my husband would do with people who would interfere with his life.
Well, this is death, honey, and no one interferes with that.
Miss Maired Nesbitt, Miss Lucy Murdstone, you have done it. You have shown me both that where your treasure is, there your heart will be also. Matthew chapter 6, verse 21. This is H.B. Pitchloeb for JNS Biblical, reminding everyone we should lay up treasures for ourselves in heaven, like Maired Nesbitt's Irish family makes music where moth, rust, and thieves don't break in and steal. Matthew chapter 6, verse 20. Good morning.
What are your thoughts on today's story? We'd like to know. So, leave a comment and subscribe to our channel, J&S Authentic Biblical Productions. Whether it's the Word of God through parables, true stories illustrating parables, or true stories in the life of Jesus Christ with commentary, you can see them all by subscribing to the most comprehensive collection of videos of biblical stories for you and your family. Have a blessed day.